Tag team competition getting underway. We're going to see Randy Orton and Cody Rhodes. And the other team across the ring will be AJ Styles and Finn Balor.
Both sides in this match know that tag team competition is a very specific, very unique art form. We're going to see just who will be the better team here tonight.
Big punch finds its mark.
Stop.
He turns it around.
What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Face first.
Voice up their opponent. Looking for the burning hammer.
Ooh, that got turned around on Styles.
Ducking out of trouble.
Wow, springboard attack.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Styles taking it by surprise.
Nicely done, snap suplex.
So quick.
Oh my goodness.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Big back body drop. Styles on full display.
Cody Rhodes has to trust his instincts at this point.
Answering back. To the knee. He's turning the tables.
Oh, nice deep arm drag.
Tag made.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Just how desperate do you have to be? Why not a fair fight, huh?
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyper extend your elbow.
Now it is a grit. Will this be enough? Shoulder up and the referee ends the count.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
Elbow on the spot.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Had the Viper scouted.
Takedown.
Oh my! Single leg dropkick.
Yeah. Ooh,
right to the arm.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
Backbreaker, face first, lethal combination.
AJ Styles.
Ooh, impactful knee drop.
What elevation. Section.
Viper shows his instinct.
Here he comes off the tag.
Oh, that'll prove the clock.
And he goes for the pin. He's able to kick out before two.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here.
The tag is Randy Orton.
Orton playing mind games with the enemy.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
He knows how to avoid contact. Hold that for a
time.
AJ Styles losing some grip here.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Tag.
Position in.
Measuring. Oh, knee drop.
Woo! puts an end to that.
Cody Rhodes with his opponent.
Thoroughbreaker. And there's the cover.
This is chaotic. Come on, ref.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. Foot to the midsection. Swinging the elbow to halt the offense. Great display of strength with the suplex. Boom, what a punch! DDT! Tagging his partner in now.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Balor backing it up.
Finn Balor to the top rope.
Here it comes.
Finn got all of it.
Doubles down, and he makes the save for his team. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch. Caught with a punch.
Oof. Able to sidestep it.
Oof. Man, what a hit.
He's been placed in the corner now. By the ankles.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
And comes AJ Styles.
Styles looks ready.
It's locked in. It's in. This could be it.
And there's the save.
What are they doing here?
And that was an effective attack, guys. Partner tags in.
Caught with a clothesline.
And it's Balor, who looks like he's a little worse for wear after that hit.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
What a clothesline. Ouch. This couldn't do it. Shoulder up, shoulder up.
What a match.
Cody sizing him up, getting ready. Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
Balor's in deep peril here.
That's gotta be it.
What is Cody Rhodes looking for here? Oh my! Vertebraker!
Finn appears helpless. What's gonna happen?
Rhodes looking to end this. It's crossroads. Rhodes just turned the lights out.
He's tagging out. We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Oh, a stomp. A heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
watch, too.
What a counter.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Ooh, this is kicking the spine.
Snapmare takedown.
That brings in AJ Styles.
Oh, clothesline.
Oh. He had it scouted. Mind games in full effect from the Apex Predator.
The tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Big back body drop. And Styles feeling the impact even more in the late goings.
Not able.
Oh man, guys, I see blood on the face of Styles.
Perhaps figuring out what to do next here.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Tag.
I think we all know what Styles wants next. On track,
Styles crash.
Cody's eyes look glazed over.
Wicked kick to the lower back.
Clean tag for his partner.
Finn Balor with the overhead kick.
Continues to focus on that region of the body.
Surely is pinpointing that spot.
Oh, there's a response against Finn.
Drives a foot into the stomach.
Uh-oh.
Way too far. Oh, misses the mark.
Suplex delivered.
And there's the tag. AJ Styles into the ring.
AJ Styles.
Uh-oh.
And Cody Rhodes reverses. Oh, clothesline. Tagged in.
Sizing up their opponent. And
a big-time knee drop.
Tags him in. Oh, and an elbow caught him and cleared him to the floor. To bring IQ on display there. Clothesline!
Randy Orton makes the tag.
Styles gets out of the way.
Oh. He's returning fire.
He's looking a little weary now.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
What energy in the arena tonight. Great response to AJ there.
Big time power slam.
Intact. He did it.
Let's go.
Balor hoisted him up.
Could take this one.
Cover! Oh, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Expertly applied triangle.
The Viper.
Oh! Same finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
By Randy Orton.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be. And he gets delivered back into the ring.
What a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Snapmare takedown.
Oh my, single leg drop kick.
Randy Orton gets him back. Switching it up. Tearing down the leg now. Enabled to counter. And looking for a back suplex.
Very nice.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down. All the way down.
That'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
And Finn Balor connected nicely there.
Rocked his opponent.
Finn Balor.
Byron, I think Finn Balor's due for a little target practice.
Oh, you're not lying. Here he comes.
Boom!
Like he was shot out of a cannon.
Finn Balor hooks his man.
19-16 from Balor.
Finn got all of her.
He stops the count for his partner. There's the tag, AJ Styles into the ring.
Watch out.
Clothesline!
Off with their head.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Another one.
Uh-oh.
Well-timed sweep shifts the balance.
He's got the target acquired. Just a mat.
Connects with the phenomenal form.
Will it pay off for Styles?
The save.
He gets out of the way.
Gets the tag.
Big impact.
Set up for the incredible sweep.
Nicely done.
His aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Finds room, lands a jawbreaker. Get him into the corner.
In full control here, face first.
From the second rope.
Keeps his team in the match. Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, the elbow drop, knee crusher.
And again, and again.
Ruthless. And targeting the leg there. AJ Styles, knee drop.
Orton getting worked on right now.
You can't deny the precision we're seeing from AJ.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious, vicious arm stop.
The torque on the back.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this, and there's the save.
Takedown. Over the cross. No, he lets it out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
He's in off the tag.
And they score the win. What a tag match.
Drop kick hits hard, lands harder.
I can't remember a tag team match in recent memory that was even close to as good as that one was.
Here are your winners, AJ Styles and Finn Balor.
The out-of-the-ring count getting the best of them tonight.
The winner looks a bit let down that this is the way the match ended. Perhaps they should have tried to break the count at the end there.